This is what opening night looked like at Iowa's newest brewery.
It's one of those stories. A couple guys walk into a bar and talk about things that they're going to do in life, other than we decided to go ahead and chase those dreams.
The owners here at Reclaim Rails Brewing Company estimate about 90% of what's inside this building is reclaimed, reused, or repurposed. And you know what? That includes some things outside as well. This deck was once part of the old log ride at Adventureland.
A friend of ours was doing the demolition, and he said, "Do you think we could build a deck out of the log ride timbers?" I said, "Absolutely. What an amazing opportunity."
The log ride is just the tip of the iceberg, so to speak. The bar is made of old depot wood, the bar top, semi-trailer flooring, and the footrests are old train rails.
It's the only way to go. You know, people are very conscious about the environment.
The before may be even more stunning. Green color on most of the brick had to be sandblasted away. Plus, the building didn't have any doors, windows, or front steps.
The process to make this ugly ducking the swan it is today took a lot of thought and a lot of work.
Work that continues when it comes to brewing its beers.
Our most popular item right now are these flights. We're new, so people want to come in and see what it is that we have for different beers.
The hope is this location near two bike trails will pay off, especially with people who want to spend their money locally. In Bondurant, Marcus McIntosh, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.